pilot freed himself. The other five did not. So police and fire divers entered the water and removed the other five. Three of them were removed in critical condition. They have been removed to the hospital. Two of them were declared pronounced dead at the scene. Great tragedy that we had occur here on a quiet, otherwise quiet, Sunday evening.